G'day, mate.
Hey.
Here we go. Lake Gordon. Down the man.
The old road.
What do you reckon, mate? Not too shabby?
Yeah, well, we're making pretty good time so far, so we're nearly at the gap between the Pierce Basin and the rest of the Gordon Dam, so probably been on the water for about 40 minutes, so we're looking good. Bit of a breeze blowing, bit of a westerly, a bit choppy, but we're doing alright, so yeah, maybe we should keep going.
Do you reckon we'll get there by tonight?
Yeah, it's about 10 past 4 now, so
better keep going.
Yeah, we've put on a bit late, but I think we should be okay. Yeah, we're pretty tough fellas.
Yeah, we'll make our way. Right, see you at the campsite, folks.
There you go, Ro.
Yeah, mate. Not bad, yourself?
Oh, I'm going pretty well.
I imagine the footage is pretty flat there, right?
Yeah. Yep, certainly does. We've only gone about, 20 metres from the river.
3 degrees slope.
Yep. So this is what we've got to go up. Just the first little bit. We're not even to the start of the track yet. We're still below the high water line, and yeah, a sign of things to come.
Oh, here we are on the Denison Trail. What's the consensus, Ro?
Yep, so we can see how far we got to go, Ro?
And that's what we've just come down.
So about 20 minutes ago we worked out we're probably about, 100 metres from the river. Yeah. And we've been relentless. This is what we've been going through the last, it was about midday yesterday, so all this sort of stuff. Oh mate, how we feeling? Bit shattered, eh?
Inspired or just, mate, memories? Heaps of memories.
Yep, so that's what we've been going through, and that's what we got to go through.
Here we are, majestically floating down the Denison, almost scared to make a noise. We've just left the first campsite on the Denison, just where the walk came through from the King William Range, and not too far from the Huon Pine Reserve of Truchanas, just getting our first real good picture of the Denison. It's eerily just untouched, just quite mind-blowing.
Ese amor llega sin esta manera,
Here we are, Freedom's Gate, just below the Murray's Gorge and the Denison. Incredible geology, the water's just carved out a fantastic gorge. Here comes Dan, taking a good line far left. Woohoo! Nice work, fella. There you go. Freedom Gate. Dan paddling through Sunshine Gorge. Beautiful little gorge near Sunshine Falls. About 5k below the Denison Confluence. Stunning. Tear it up, baby. Gordon Sunshine Gorge. Our last rapid folks in the Gordon. Hang on. How you go, Ro?
Hey! Good man.
Hey.
Freezing my cods off. How cold is it? It's cold outside.
It's a booty zone.
Goddamn cold.
It's a booty zone.
So this thing down here is the reason we had to paddle about 40 k's down the Gordon instead of float. What a bit.
Are you right, eh? You feeling me? I'll tell you what, man, that up that curry last night, that Grogan, oh, that's gonna explode like there's no tomorrow. I'm telling you.
Jeez, mate, it really did explode.